We're just past a quarter after six on your Memorial Day. I'm Frank Scown here today for West. And we're seeing a lot of rain out there. If you've already been outside, grab that paper. It's probably a little damp if you're in central Iowa. 60 degrees is the current temperature. Dew point is at 58, 93% humidity. Plenty of moisture out there. Winds out of the south-southeast at about 9 miles per hour. Live Super Doppler HD tracking the rain. We're getting the second wave now through central Iowa. Adel, Panora, Adair getting some moderate to at times heavy precipitation rolling through downtown Des Moines right now. And this is what's left of that first line that sort of went through and was strong in sections of western Iowa. Now it's just reduced to a couple of cells that are actually jumping out ahead of the lines. We'll have to keep an eye on these. Some of these, at times, could turn severe. So we'll keep an eye on those. Right now, no severe weather in central Iowa. We'll just keep an eye on those. Did want to let you know that that first line, you'll see it here, again, has been reduced to essentially just a couple of cells. You'll see a strong line of thunderstorms sort of split off from the main line, and now they're just a couple of cells. But behind that first wave, just a lot of precipitation, and that'll be moving through central Iowa over the next couple of hours, dropping yet again more rain. We've already picked up plenty since midnight. Coon Rapids checks in at just under 2.5 inches of rain. Glidden, just under 1.5 inches. Fort Dodge, about 2.25. 1.85 in Farnaville, 1.81 in Eagle Grove. These are all unofficial from our auto owners insurance school net sites out there. So seeing plenty of rain, and that is hindering things out there, especially with the flash flooding. Current temperature 60 right now in Des Moines, 55 for Fort Dodge, 54 in Mason City, waking up this morning at 62 in Lamoni. Future cast shows all this activity firing along a warm front. It's lifting off to the north. Underneath the front, it's going to be a little bit warmer, so you'll notice a warm-up by tomorrow. We'll be back in the lower 80s, but along this frontal system is where some of these thunderstorms are firing, and it's actually turning stationary, so it's going to be just plaguing us with constant precipitation over the next several days. Future cast will track that precipitation. Going to be clearing out of central Iowa by about the latter part of the morning, early afternoon hours. Then a midday break in the action, so today not a complete washout. Then we'll see storms refiring after dark around 8, 9 o'clock, especially off to the north and west. And then tomorrow we'll start the day dry and then end it with, again, another late day chance for some showers and thunderstorms. Some of those could be severe. Your severe weather outlook for later on today and tonight, just a slight risk, especially off to the south and west. 75 the daytime high today. Early and late day chance for storms. Some of those could be mixed in with some heavy rain. Do keep an eye on that. 65 degrees tonight. The storms refire. Some of those could be strong. 8-day forecast. I wish I had better news. We're talking about scattered chances for rain all the way through the week. Tuesday's high 83 degrees again as that warm front lifts to the north. Wednesday 82. Notice these 40, 50, 60% chances of rain. Those are all late day chances after today. We'll keep the highs up near 80 degrees, but I'll tell you what, it's going to be a cloudy week with those scattered rain chances. Just keep an eye on the rivers and the roads. They might get some of that water rising up to dangerous levels. Okay.